Come. Sit. Listen all. Listen well. Tonight I speak to you the tale. Tale of the Scouring. Long past, world was different. Towers of metal and stone scraped the sky. People roamed free, never hid, never feared. Thousands of us, tens of thousands, not like our tiny tribe. Then came the beasts, from inside one of the rusted places. Hunted us, drove us into the cracks and crevices. Came the beasts on orders, directed by the will of one. The dragon. Was him scoured our world. Scours it still from where he hides. You're our bravest, young one. Smartest. Best. Once a year, in the darkest of the rusted places, the great stone wakes, opens the way to the other world. When it does, you will go through. You will find the dragon. And you will kill it. Get thrown back out for the deed is done. You might. But you will use that year. Grow stronger, wiser, till the stone wakes again. And you keep going back. To your last breath, you keep going back. Till the dragon dies. Or you do.
Huh? in from the dragon's gaze. Yet I know your past, your present, your future. Just as I know the force of the World Stone lingering about you. You have come to defeat the dragon, an ambitious quest. Given the overwhelming power he possesses, a quest you cannot achieve unaided. Do not resist the tendrils as they live and writhe beneath your skin. I have given you the first dragon stone, the stone of fire, a shard of the dragon's soul, stolen and turned against him. Take the stone's power, draw its strength inside you, and use it in your struggle. And struggle you shall. Three guardians protect the dragon. Three fearsome warriors, all of them able to tear your flesh and grind your bones. The only way to the dragon is through them. When you have destroyed them, when their bodies and souls have been vanquished, only then can you face him? Only then can you look the dragon in the eye and tremble before his vast, awe-inspiring might. Go now. Go with my blessing and my watchful eye upon you.
Shit!
Yeah.
Shall crumble beneath your might. Long worshipped as demigods, the dragon's acolytes have kept him safe for untold ages. But you are the instrument of his destruction. You shall tumble him from his throne of power. Guardians, the way explorers speak of impassable mountains, as if they were forces of nature, insurmountable, lethal, but you have proven them wrong. Go, little warrior, continue your quest, and know that I will be watching.
Huh? Thank you. Yeah. Traveler approaches, one of whose kind I have heard in whispers. It is Paxotec, foreign to the Pan. Living beings require many things, Paxotec. Perhaps I will part with this possession, if the Paxotec proves itself worthy. The riddle shall I ask. 3 chances shall it have. Pay heed, Paxotec. Alive I am not, yet still I grow. Lungs I have not, yet breathe I must. Teeth I have not, yet all I devour. What am I? Growing, roaring, devouring, fire consumes all. The Paxotec is clever. Perhaps I have misjudged it. I have no doubt the Paxotec will conquer this one. Listen, I have 8 to spare and am covered with hair. What am I? Perhaps I overestimated its,
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
is the power that topples empires, little warrior. The force of your will and the strength of your arm shall usher in a new age. With the death of the many-faced one, you have cemented your place among legends. Through the fires of Hades itself you have fought, and none shall stand in your way.
Yeah! creeps near my room. Be gone with you! Who are you to be so damnably persistent? I hide only from myself, stranger. Many lives did I ruin with my selfish vanity. Many children lost. It is only fit that I remain here in self-imposed exile. One could say I damned every one of us, for I earned the wrath of the Cyclops. Now my kingdom suffers, and I cower in fear and grief. Then we are truly damned. Have you any of your own? No, I think not. Yours? Never will you know the pain of true loss, or feel the sting of shame as I do. There is one thing. My youngest, most precious daughter possessed a locket, a gift from her. If you could retrieve it. You have the locket. Give it to me that I may imagine my daughter's presence once more, that I may beg her spirit for forgiveness. And here, stranger, accept this token, for it represents my...
Huh?
done it. You have fulfilled the role you were destined to play from birth. You have slain the guardian of the labyrinth, the beast of the other world. Lesser warriors have watched helpless as their sanity slipped away in the labyrinth's clutches. But you have taken the guardian's life in your hands and crushed it to pieces. Strength. Lower your eyes under the weight of his baleful stare. Now that all the obstacles have been removed, the dragon awaits.
Ah! Oh!
rest of your tiny species. You are mayflies, amoebas, flickering into some semblance of life and dying before your first breath grows cold. How could you comprehend the infinite mind of one such as I? How could you understand the plans of a being that has witnessed the rise and fall of civilization after civilization? Your Worldstone, your dreamers, you cannot even claim credit for those. They were my words your people followed. My instructions for bridging one world to the next. Now those who opposed my supremacy lie dead. Dead by your hand, little warrior. And my jailers are gone. The only obstacle in my way is you. Old and feeble, but now thanks to your primitive savagery, that link shall be restored. And with my captors dead, you are rendered the doorway. Thanks to you, the dragon shall be unstoppable.